see, Mom, I promise. Okay, you can go. Okay, bye.
Dad's like such a bad driver, so we almost got pulled over like 3 times.
My ride here was fine. It was kind of long, but I mean, we did do a lot of fun stuff. We almost went to Disney World, but at the end of the day, my dad said.
So, are you ready to go?
Sorry, what?
I said, are you ready to go?
Go where?
Orientation.
Oh. I mean, I still have to, like, unpack.
You can unpack later. We need to start meeting new people, get ready for the year, our classes. Hurry. Oh. I want to get there before everybody else.
Okay,
we're going to be so far. You know, we're going to meet new people.
Welcome to your school, your campus, and your home.
Yeah, like, I can't believe he actually said that. I think I'm just gonna put the... Hey, Mom, everything's is all right. I can't find Barry, and you know I can't sleep without him. I've looked pretty much everywhere, and he's just not there, and I don't really know what to do, and yeah, you're right. You're right.
This toy.
I didn't even know we had a lost and found.
Well, they did say it during orientation, so maybe we paid attention.
Whatever.
Hi, welcome to the lost and found.
Oh, found them. Is that Barry?
Yeah. It's actually him.